to today's workout. So today's workout is going to be a body weight workout. We are not going to be using any equipment whatsoever except for a mat. So grab your mat and let's get started. All right, so our first exercise we're gonna do is we're gonna get into downward facing dog. All right, so I'm gonna preview the exercise for the first round on everything, and then we're gonna flow a little bit better. All right, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go into down dog. We're gonna do a bear crawl. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then we're gonna jump side, 2, 3, 4, and wide. And then we're gonna go back. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then side, 2. All right, guys, we're gonna do 10 reps of that. 1 lap, 4 jumps, 1 lap, 4 jumps. Are you ready? All right, here we go, bear crawl. 4 bear crawls. Pull your belly in and let's start to walk. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, and give me 4 side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, wide. Back, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, that's 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Set it up. That's 3. Woo! 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 4. Woo! 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 5. Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 6. Oh my God. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 7. Oh my God. Walk back. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 8. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 9. Oh my God. 1, 2. Oh my God, the shoulders and the triceps. Let's go, Yvette. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 9. Oh, take a second. Oh, how are the arms? Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. 1. Ah. Okay. Excellent work, guys. Oh my God. All right, next exercise. We're gonna do lower body. So you're gonna step forward. It's a 4-count lunge, so watch. Step forward, lunge. Step back, lunge. Side lunge, and curtsy lunge, okay? We're gonna do 5 on the right, 5 on the left. Are you ready? Forward to back. Here we go. 1, 2, side. 3 and 4. Ready. It's 2, 2, 2, and 2. Beautiful. Here we go. 3, 2, 3, and 4. It's 4, 4, 2, 3, 4, and last one. It's 5, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Left leg, here we go, forward to back. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Number 6, forward back. 6, 2, 3, 4. Ha, it's 7. That's it, keep your chest up, guys. Shoulders back. It's a lot of balance. It's So if you need to hold on to a chair, that's okay too, right? 8, 2, 3, 4. Nice. 9. Oh, 2. Oh yeah. 3 and 4. Last one. 10, 2, 3, and 4. Beautiful. All right, next exercise. We're gonna do a monkey press, okay? And we're gonna do 10 repetitions. All right, guys, so you're gonna gaze down towards your shoelaces. You're gonna bring your fingertips in a little bit and you're gonna come down and up. All right, so we're gonna do 10 reps, just like that. Ready, let's go. Down, up, 2, up, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rest. From here, we're gonna do 10 tricep push-ups. All right, hold it here. Ready, so bring yourself onto your knees or on your feet, 10 tricep push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4. Whoo, I'm on my knees. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rest. Sit back. Beautiful. Now, next exercise. Side V up. You're going to do one here, one here. All right, and we're gonna do 10 reps. So one and one. Here we go, let's go. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5. I'm gonna show you a modification. 5, if you wanna bring your knee in. 6, 7, 7, so feel free to modify. 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10. Wow, love it. All right, we got the other side. Okay, ready, your left arm is out. Remember, you can modify with just one leg. Ready, 10 reps, 4, 3, 2, lift it, 1, bend 1. 2, bend 2, 3, bend 3, 4, bend 4, 5, pull it in 5, 6, pull it in 6, 7, pull it in 7, 8, 8, two more, 9, 9, 10, 10. Okay, now, go back to legs, all right? And we're gonna do low jacks. So what you're gonna do is bring your hands behind your head. We're gonna open and close into a jumping jack and stay low. 4, 3, 2, here we go. It looks like this. Out, 1, out, 2, out, 3, out, 4, out, 5, out, 6. Whoo, 7, go slow. 8, again. 1, 2, 3, whoo, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, last 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Rest. Last and final exercise. Oh, crab, 20 reps. Triceps, all right? So we're gonna tap 1, and we're gonna alternate. And then we start from the top, guys. Here we go, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, oh my God, 20. All right, guys, shake it off. All right, so you guys ready? We're gonna try and do three rounds of what we just did. That was our first round. So we do bear crawl, four mat hops. Back one lap, bear crawl, four mat hops. All right, side to side hop. All right, so start at the bottom of your mat. Ready, here we go. Four bear crawls, four, three, two, one. One, two, three, four. Bear crawl back. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Together. Ready. Three, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four. Ha. Four, two, three, four. Four, two, three, four. Ha. Five. Two, three, four. Five, two, three, four. Woo! Six, two, three, four. Six, two, three, four. Huh. Seven, two, three, four. Seven, two, three, four. Eight. Two, three, four, eight, two, three, four. Oh, oh my God. Nine, two, three, four. Let's go. Nine, two. Oh, last one. Ten, two, three, four. Oh my God. Ten. Shoulders are on fire. That is a great combination. If I say so myself. All right, forward to back, side to curtsy. Ready, five. Forward to back. Side to curtsy. Ha, that's it. So try and slow it down a little. Focus on your depth of your lunge. Also focus on your balance, because you're going in all directions, right? So it's really important that you keep your vision steady on one thing. Okay, and back, and that's three, four, 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 and back, four. Nice, last one, five. Ah, five, five, nice knee, deep, five. Ah. Okay, other side, ready, left leg, travel forward, left leg, travel back, left leg to the side, and left leg back, one repetition, two, 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 and two. That's it. So keep your eyes glued on something in front of you. I always look at like the middle of my shirt, the top of my shirt, right in between my boobies. So I always try and keep my vision so my neck stays aligned. Yep. And it really focuses on my balance. If I start looking all over the place, I'm just gonna, see, I just lose my balance. So it's all about straight ahead. Uh-huh. Two. And back. Three. And last one. I think this is our fifth one. Straight ahead. One. Back. One. Side. Whoa. and upper body. All right, so I want to show you a modification because now your arms might be killing you. So you might do this for the monkey press as well, okay? That is a lot of weight for a lot of people, just to bring the top of their head down between their thumbs. All right, you can also bend your knees in down dog or straighten your legs. All right, here we go, 10 reps. 1, 2, 3. Sit back. All right, triceps. I'm going to start on my feet, but you guys know by the fourth one I was on my knees. We did a lot of upper body. Just do your best. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, come on, 6. Push you back. 7. Oh, 8. Oh, 9. Oh. Let's go. Oh. Wow. All right. Side B. Let's do it. All right. Right arm is out. Abs, obliques. Knee bent. Remember, you could do leg and you could do leg. It doesn't have to be the full enchilada of double leg. 4, 3, 2. Let's go 10 on each side. 1, 1, 2. Try not to go too fast. I want you to feel it. 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10. 10. Wow. Beautiful. So if you're doing single or double, you should feel those obliques on fire. This is better than the waist cincher, guys. Friggin' waist cincher. Are you kidding me? All right, ready? 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4. 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10. Woo! All right, booty jacks or low jacks. Remember, you want to go slow with these. Naturally, this is what you're going to want to do. You're going to be like cracked out of your mind. No! I want you to squat into it. Stay low. All right, do a real squat into it. Are you ready? 2, 3, 4. This is the hard part. 5, staying slow. 6, 7, 8. Always loaded. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Last 4. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a balance thing, so keep your eyes steady, eyes up, don't look in your lap. Ready, last 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, one more round, guys. How are you feeling? We got a bonus at the end of this too, so don't you go anywhere. All right, shake it out. Ooh, are you ready for that bear crawl? Bear crawl, side to side, hop for 4, 10 laps. We got it, you don't need more space than the yoga mat itself. Oh my God, are you ready? Let's go, shoulders. Give me it, here we go, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. 4, 2, 3, 4. 4, 2, 3, 4. 5, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 2, 3, 4. 6, 2, 3, 4. 7, 2, 3, 4. 8, 2, 3, 4. 8, 2, 9, 2, 3, 4. 5 times on the right leg. Oh, catch your breath. Here we go. Forward, to back, to side, to curtsy. That's one repetition. Forward, to back, to side, to curtsy. Nice, guys. That's 2. Forward. Remember, if your pace is a little faster, or a little slower, that's fine. But you do need to go deep. Don't try and speed through. Try and get your knee to tap each time on every one of those forward to back and curtsies. 4. Ready? 5. Knee tap. 5. Big straight leg. Uh-huh. And tap. All right. Catch your breath. Ooh. All right, here we go. Forward to back. Side lunge with your right kneecap completely straight. Forward to back. Nice. Right kneecap completely straight and side lunge. That's 1 rep. Oh, let's go. 2. So I gotta keep my eyes. Remember, eyes up here, Yvette, or you start to lose it. Okay. 2. Knee. That's it, knee has to tap. 3, 3, keep this right kneecap straight, shift your weight. 3, and then make sure this knee taps the floor, press into your heel. 3, 4, 4, 4, 4. Last one, 5, 5, side, 5, curtsy, 5. Whew. All right, 2 upper bodies in a row. Shoulders and triceps, 10 and 10. All right, so there's really no break in between each one. It's kind of like one exercise, 10 and 10. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. And do them on my feet, but if I need to go onto my knees, no big deal. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. Nose touches every time. Elbows back. But by the third round, I'm all on my feet. So you can see, once those endorphins kick in, your body can do anything you tell it to. Just gotta tell it. Ready? Find a way. Find a way. That's my mantra, guys. People ask me, do you say something to yourself when you're getting through that hard part of the exercise? And I do. It's either I'm the baddest ass bitch in this house, and I'm gonna do it, you say that, or I say, find a way, find a way. 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10. Little stretchy stretch, okay. Other side. Wow. Oh my God, those booty jacks are so hard. They're coming up next. All right, let's go. Enjoy being on the floor. Ready? 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6. 6, 7, 8, 8, ugh. 1 more. Ugh. Oh. All right, booty jacks. Are you ready to go slow and low? Yes, I am, Yvette. Remember, find a way. No sloppy and no fast. All right, I'm gonna catch my breath. 5, 6, 7, let's go 20. 1, 2, stay loaded when you come in. Do not straighten your knees. Last, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, head up. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah! Oh God. Swear they never get easier. All right. 20 triceps. Are you ready? Okay. Let's go. Crap. 1, 2, 3, eyes up, 4, remember, find your way, 5, balance, no sloppy, that's it, big arm reach over, yes, oh. Last 4, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. All right, so we got 3 minutes left. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna stand up and we're gonna do 3 cardios for a minute. All right, on the 1, jumping jacks. Come with me. 1 minute. So if you have bad ankles, you could do low impact or bad knees, right? I'll do low impact the whole time, right? The whole thing is we're blitzing it out with a cardio blitz for a minute. You can do a little bit of everything, right? Jumping jacks, or go back to this. All right, I don't care what you do. You can see my hands are moving big and they're long and over my head. It's not this, it's big, big. So if you're gonna do less legs, bigger arms, right? 20 seconds. Okay. And modify. I have a little bit of a toe issue right now going on. I'm modifying, but I'm still feeling that sucker. Good. Open, open, open. Next exercise we're gonna do is skaters. Ready? Skate, skate, skate. Oh, 1 minute of each, right? Last exercise will be plank jacks. And if this is too much, on your feet, step touch, step touch, step touch, step touch. But you're fast, you're fast, right? It doesn't have to be as much of a hop on each leg. You'll be smaller, 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 smaller. Oh, the key is I'm not stopping my movement. One, 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 one. Lateral, hop, hold, hop, hold, hop, hold. Oh yeah. Oh, we got 15 seconds. We go right to plank and we do those plank jacks and we did a little 3 minute burnout at the end of our body weight and I love it. It's one, it's one, it's one, it's one. Oh, we got 5 seconds, right to plank. 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready, plank jacks, go. Oh my God. Ugh. What are we doing for time? Okay. We're not even at 30 seconds left. Now we're at 30 seconds, guys. Oh. All right, come on back, you got. Don't stop. Find a way. Find a way. 15 seconds. Find a way. You are strong. Not a quitter, not a quitter. Oh, come on back, Yvette. Oh, that's it. Woo! You got your 3 minute burnout. Awesome job, guys. I'm telling you, those body weight workouts, they kick my butt. Hope you guys have a great day, and bye.